Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover World 3. Ooh, 3. But, ooh, Fire Flower. What was I saying in the last video? Something Goomba? Wop? Yes, I was talking about Wop. No, I wasn't. But, I Wumbo, you Wumbo, he, she, me Wumbo. I'm just spouting off random idiocy at this point. Don't mind me. But the best part about Fireflower Ryu is that he no longer has to duck to hit the Goombas. Oh yeah, fuck you, Hammer Bros. Get out of my way. Running ninja music. Oh, I found a thing. I like things. Ooh, this is good music. Hold on. I wish I had Shadow Clones. That'd be awesome. Play grab ass. I mean, wait, what? That's the one thing I wish Ryu would have gotten in this game is Shadow Clones. But I'm guessing that would have been a little bit too overpowered. Now, one thing I could talk about is the creator and how many hours of time he spent working on this game, but I know I had that stuff, like, written down or something, and I was gonna discuss it, but I forgot where I put it. No contrivances there, I forgot where I put it, and I can't remember the guy's name off the top of my head. Something. I don't remember what. But he put a ton of work into this, and I thank him for making this game, because it is awesome. Now then, if you're going to record this yourself... Wait, I'm an idiot. I just need to look down a little bit. Super Mario Bros. Crossover is a non-profit fan game created by Jay Pavlina of Exploding Rabbit. How could I be so blind as to not see that? You're going to see it on the page of the game that you're playing, and it's going to be there. Right below the game. Congratulations, I'm an idiot. More running ninja music! Out of my way! But what I like to do when not playing as a particularly fast character is turn the timer off, which gives you more time just to dick around. It's a nice feature, and it was added when Ryu was added to the game. Oh, and if you beat the game at least once, you get cheats, which is cheatery. Yes, that makes total sense, cheatery. But if you're going to play as Mario in this game, you're boring. Congratulations, you're the most boring man alive. People's eyes glaze over when you're talking to them. You talk about walnuts, something like that. I don't know, I don't talk about boring things, even though I am boring. Moving along. Platforming, it's wonderful. Oh man, I just love Ryu's wall cling. It saves you from so many falls in this game, compared to just being Mario. But each character has their own specific strengths and weaknesses in Mario's world. I think Samus is the hardest to play as. You can play as Samus. Let me list the characters you can play as. Ryu Hayabusa, Bill Contra Guy, I don't know if that's his real name, but let's go with that. Mario, of course, Mega Man, Simon Belmont, Link. And I think that's it. Oh, and of course Ryu. Ryu was just added last time it updated. Which was, I don't know how long ago. Wow, I need to start doing research whenever I do this type of thing. Oh yeah, not so tough now, are ya, Bowser? I got my sword of awesome. I can... That was smart. I can reach you from long distances. I can dodge your fire easier. And by easier, I mean I'm going to stand right up and let it hit me in the face. Fake Bowser. Asshole. Thank you, Ryu, but our princess is in another... Can I kill this guy? Can I please kill him? I'm a ninja. I don't have to take this. Alright, so I will see you guys next time on Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover.